Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to delete a notebook in the Microsoft OneNote desktop or mobile app. The Microsoft OneNote desktop application that comes preloaded on all Windows 10 and later devices requires a connected Microsoft OneDrive account to sync your notebooks to. As a result, to truly delete a notebook from the OneNote application, you have to both close the notebook in OneNote and then delete the file associated with that notebook from OneDrive. And now, how to delete a notebook in the Microsoft OneNote desktop app. Step 1. Click the Show Navigation icon in the upper left corner of the OneNote desktop application. The Show Navigation icon features three horizontal lines. A menu will fly in from the left side of the screen. The list of available notebooks appears in the Notebook section. Step 2. Right-click the notebook you want to delete to display a context menu. Step 3. Click Close This Notebook. The notebook disappears from the Notebook section in the menu. Step 4. Open Microsoft OneDrive and navigate to the Microsoft OneDrive account associated with the OneNote application. Step 5. Navigate to the folder on OneDrive where the OneNote notebook you want to delete is located. By default, each OneNote notebook is backed up to the Documents folder on OneDrive. Step 6. Right-click the file associated with the OneNote notebook you want to delete to display a context menu, and then click Delete. You've now successfully removed the notebook from OneNote, and also deleted it from where it's backed up on OneDrive. And now, how to delete a notebook from the Microsoft OneNote mobile app. Step 1. Navigate to the home screen in the OneNote mobile app. The home screen will display a gear icon in the upper left corner and will also display a list of notebooks you can access through the OneNote mobile app. Step 2. Tap Edit to the right of notebooks. Red circles with white horizontal lines in the center of them will appear to the left of each notebook in the Notebook section. Step 3. Tap the red circle with the white horizontal line to the left of the notebook you want to delete. A red close button appears to the right of that notebook. Step 4. Tap the red close button. The notebook disappears from the list in the OneNote app. Step 5. Open Microsoft OneDrive and navigate to the Microsoft OneDrive account associated with the OneNote application. Step 6. Navigate to the folder on OneDrive where the OneNote notebook you want to delete is located. By default, each OneNote notebook is backed up to the Documents folder on OneDrive. Step 7. Right-click the file associated with the OneNote notebook you want to delete to display a context menu, and then click Delete. You've now successfully removed the notebook from OneNote and also deleted it from where it's backed up on OneDrive.